get a truck and into Regina from our place at Osage. And that was a good move there that he made. We always had the same customers in Regina for cabbage.
Yeah, like I said before, I wish I had the opportunity of spending time with Great Grandpa, because I know that he was a fabulous gardener, and I've been trying to grow melons for several years and haven't had much success. So to know that he was famous for them, just that the Noble homestead was just I guess it'd be a three miles from here. Four miles across country is where the garden was. And so, anyway, well, thank you very much for sharing. Okay.